Pa's real ruler, ruler number 11, oval. This ruler makes two small ovals. Sew the first line. Turn the ruler. Match up the etching with the line you have just sewn. Continue sewing until you have completed the oval. Continue round the center point. To make a flower shape. Create other designs and share them.